You are.
Right here again. I'm just going to kind of pick up a little bit more of my outside ring. What is that?
Oh.
Yeah.
That's funny. That's good for the video.
Sam's our right-hand man at the show. Anything Maria needs, she's got it right there.
That's cool. That's pretty old. Excellent. Well, that's way more important than most people do the credit play.
Yeah, we couldn't get through the show without Sam.
Yeah, I hear you. I have two siblings that you're right. Without them, and I try training other people, and it's just that they don't get it. They don't get how important things are at the time.
Now, was it his birthday?
Well, according to Sally, yes. I don't really think he has a good way or a bad way. Sally has more trouble with his leads than anybody else. This direction tonight, he kept wanting to quit on me, so.
I know, I sat down in the
saddle, didn't I? You're right, he's so good. I sat right there. That'd be a way good to quit. Yeah, if I was
Well, he picked the correct lead up right away.
Yeah, right. But once again, I really am not quite sure how she gets it wrong. Oh, see, Mary did take it wrong.
Yep, he's got the wrong lead, Maria. There you go. He's a little faster that way, too.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely his bad thing. But it's just, same stuff I had to do with Fred popped up.
Yep.
It almost seems like when I put my spurs on his belly, he just drops, you know? So, I mean, I really just squeeze with your calves and get him to set it.
Yeah, he needs a little work with the backing. There you go. Okay, Molson.